Hi everyone, this is your math educator Shivangi Rajput, and I hereby announce a very exciting news for all of you. So make it to the finish line with the flying colors by An Academy Emerge. Yes, so An Academy has taken an initiative to make you prepare, you know, better for your exam, that is term 2 examination. And with An Academy Emerge, you can actually see the competition among all India students, right? So this is for CBSE class 10th and 12th learners, which is going to take place like every Saturday to Tuesday 5 PM onwards. You can enroll in the Emerge by the link provided in the description of this video. Now what all we are going to do in this Emerge? So basically this is a mock test for CBSE class 10th and 12th, and for you people this will be a MCQ based question jahan pe aapko science, math basic, math standard and English ke MCQ based paper solve karne ka mauka milega, and you will be, you know, acing towards your preparation by this. So what you will be benefited with by this An Academy Emerge. So basically you will come to know where you stand. You will actually get a scorecard. Aapki ek performance detailed report banegi. All India live test hoga, matlab students from all over the India are going to take place in this An Academy Emerge. And aapko detailed performance report milegi, so that aapke paas ek analysis ho ki aapko kahan pe you need to work harder, kaun sa aapka chapter bahut acche se clarified hai, clear hai, kaun sa chapter mein aapko abhi aur work karna hai. So this is actually important for you people at this point of time, because now only 1.5 months is left for your exams. You have your exam from 26th of April. So this is actually going to help you in a very, very better way. सो बेसिकली दिस इज़ अ स्मॉल स्केड्यूल. आपको ये सारा जो डेटा है, बेसिकली कौन सा पेपर कब होने वाला है आपका इमर्ज का, यू विल बी गेटिंग द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. एंड आप उस लिंक को खोल के आप इनरोल भी कर सकते हो. यू कैन इनरोल नाउ बाय क्लिकिंग ऑन इनरोल नाउ, एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो व्यू डिटेल्स ऑफ योर पर्टिकुलर एग्जाम ओवर हियर. तो आपका साइंस का पेपर इज ऑन 19th, मैथ बेसिक इज ऑन 20th एंड स्टैंडर्ड 2 ऑन 20th. तो जो भी आपका बेसिक एंड स्टैंडर्ड है, चूज एंड इनरोल अकॉर्डिंगली. एंड साइंस का आपका 21 मार्च को ये इमर्ज होगा. सो मेक sure that you people actually take a very good benefit out of it, because this is actually going to help. The question will be from the sample paper level, and of course it will actually help you to better up and ace your preparation, gear up your preparation. So hope to see you guys in the Emerge, and please do enroll in the session, and the link is already there in this description. Aap enroll ke liye code use kar sakte ho SR100, and you can go ahead with the thing. So all the very best people, and let's crack it.